Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I rise today in commemoration of the 73rd anniversary of D-Day, as well as to recognize the 75th anniversary of the Battle of Midway. These two conflicts were critical in changing the course of World War II. 73 years ago today, the eyes of the world watched as Allied forces under the leadership of General Dwight Eisenhower stormed the beaches of Normandy. For 4 years, Europe was enslaved in tyranny by the Nazis. To liberate the people of Europe, these brave men parachuted into pitch-black fields and vaulted towering cliffs, all while undertaking heavy enemy fire. 2 years prior to the D-Day landings and 6 months under the attack on Pearl Harbor, the U.S. emerged victorious in one of the most significant and decisive battles in naval history, known as the Battle of Midway. The U.S., under the command of Admiral Nimitz, was able to ambush and destroy 4 Japanese aircraft carriers. Thanks to the heroic bomber pilots and crews of the U.S. Navy, this battle changed the tide in the Pacific theater. The United States and the world are eternally grateful for the heroism, sacrifices that our servicemen and women displayed over 70 years ago today in an uncertain war. Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. I yield back.